I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday in the blessings of the Lord our God. The blessing of the Lord, it maketh rich, and he will add no sorrow to it. Wisdom, peace, and the favor of God. 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 Hey, you know what the Bible does say? It says that the blessing of the Lord, it makes a man rich, and he adds no sorrow or worry along with it. What does that mean? Some people think that the blessing of the Lord is like having lots of money and houses and cars. No. The blessing of the Lord is the peaceful, calm assurance of knowing that he gives you wisdom and favor in every situation so you can come out on top. So even if you lose the money or the business or whatever, you have the peaceful, calm assurance of God today that his hand of favor is upon you and you will come out on top. That is the big beat boogie blessing day. I hope you're having a wonderful Wednesday in the blessing of the Lord our God. The blessing of the Lord makes rich, and he will add no sorrow to it. So be blessed, be blessed, be blessed today. Make it a wonderful Wednesday.